And here was the Seacliff Lunatic Asylum. In fact, I saved that over here. And this is in Seacliff, New Zealand. It was the largest building in the country. And just mind-blowing. Again, like the boys' home we just looked at. Why must you build an insane asylum in this fashion? Such a proposition alone is insane. This was the largest building in the country, of course.